This channel has been established for visually impaired people. For the visually impaired people, voice narration and a written expression are also provided for the hearing impaired. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel. Kaiapoi is a town in the Waimakariri district of the Canterbury region, in the South Island of New Zealand. The town is located approximately 17 kilometers north of central Christchurch, close to the mouth of the Waimakariri River. It is considered to be a satellite town of Christchurch, although in the Waimakariri for statistical purposes it is part of the Christchurch urban area in the 2006 census. The population of the town was 10,200, with a further 1,700 residents in the surrounding area. This represents a growth rate of 11% over the previous 5 years. Kaiapoi suffered extensive damage in the 2010 Canterbury and also the February 2011 Christchurch earthquakes, which rendered many homes uninhabitable and businesses inoperable. Contents 1. History 2. Conflict with Te Rauparaha 3. Commerce 4. Education 5. Recreation 6. Transport 7. References 8. External links. History. Kaiapoi takes its name from the Maori Pa fortified village, which was built just north of the site of the current town around the year 1700 by the Gai Tahu chief Turakautahi, eventually to become the largest fortified village in the South Island. It lay on the site of a stronghold of an earlier tribe, Waitaha, whose history and traditions Gai Tahu eventually adopted. Turakautahi was the second son of Tuahuriri, consequently Gai Tuahuriri is the name of the Hapu subtribe of this area. In selecting the Pa site, Turakautahi determined that Kai food, resources would need to be poi swung in from other places, hence the name Kaiapoi, which it is said can be translated as a metaphor for economics. All manner of resources were transported along the waterways of the Rakahori and Terutu on their way to or from Kaiapoi: Pounamu from the Arahora River, Titi Muttonbird from the islands around Stewart Island, Rikura or Tuha obsidian from Mare Island, Tuha and other resources, all indicative of a sophisticated trading network between North and South Island tribes. Conflict with Te Rauparaha. The Pa is often mistakenly called Kaiapahia, which is actually an insult to local Gai Tuahuriri, whose ancestors died in the Pa after they were besieged by Te Rauparaha and his Ngāti Toa allies in 1832. The first attack made against Gai Tahu was at Kaikoura during 1827-28. Gai Tahu records state that the Ngāti Kuri people of Kaikoura came down to the beach to welcome their kinsmen, the Hapu of Tu Te Pākehi Rangi of Ngāti Kahununu, whom they were expecting as visitors. Instead, they found the fleet of canoes belonging to Ngāti Toa, who, armed with muskets, attacked and killed them. Te Rauparaha and his tribes then visited Gai Tahu of Kaiapoi to trade muskets for Pounamu. The Kaiapoi people soon learned of the attacks on their kin at Kaikoura, and a Napuhi warrior staying with Gai Tahu at Kaiapoi Pa overheard the Ngāti Toa leader planning how they would attack the following morning. Already angered by the desecration of his recently dead aunt's grave, Te Meherenui Tama I Hara Nui ordered a retaliatory attack the following day, killing the leading Ngāti Toa chiefs, including Te Pehi Kupe. The only prominent Ngāti Toa leader not slain was Te Rauparaha. Te Rauparaha returned to Kapiti Island to plan his revenge in early November 1830. He persuaded Captain John Stewart of the brig Elizabeth to hide him and his warriors on board. They then visited the Gai Tahu people of Akaroa under the ruse of trading for flax. Captain Stewart persuaded Te Meherenui to board the brig and be taken below deck, where Te Rauparaha and his men took the chief, his wife and his daughter prisoner. Te Rauparaha's men then surged ashore to sack Te Meherenui's settlement. Takapuniki. The brig returned to Kapiti with Te Meherenui and his family held captive. It is said that rather than see his daughter enslaved, Te Meherenui strangled her and threw her overboard. Te Rauparaha then gave Te Meherenui to the wife of the Ngāti Toa chief Te Pehi, who killed Te Meherenui by slow torture. His wife suffered the same fate. Te Rauparaha then mounted a major expedition against Kaiapoi. Gai Tahu in the summer of 1831-32. Gai Tahu, lacking muskets to repel the armed Ngāti Toa, took a defensive strategy and hoped that Ngāti Toa would not be able to penetrate the wooden palisades surrounding the Pa. The ensuing siege lasted for 3 months. However, during a skirmish between the two tribes, a shelter caught fire fanned by the norouester. The palisades quickly ignited, allowing Ngāti Toa warriors to enter the village, capture its leaders and kill the people. Ngāti Toa then attacked the Banks Peninsula tribes, taking the principal fort at Onawe, in Akaroa Harbour. Commerce. Kaiapoi is also known as the River Town after the Kaiapoi River, a tributary of the Waimakariri River that flows through the center of the town. This was originally the main arm of the Waimakariri River, but extensive flooding led to a diversion region, so the majority of the water traveled down the south arm of the Waimakariri. Kaiapoi was well known for the woolen mill run by the Kaiapoi Woolen Manufacturing Company, and many woolen items produced at the mill can still be found throughout the world. A freezing works meat processing plant was also a major employer in the town, and once this and the woolen mill had closed, there was some economic turmoil in the town, and concern over its future. It, however, has survived and prospered, and although there is some local industry, a large percentage of the population works in the neighboring city of Christchurch. One optimistic politician of the 1800s had even predicted that Kaiapoi would outsize its neighbor Christchurch in some counts of the latter city's population. Kaiapoi is included as a suburb of Christchurch, but most people from the area would maintain that it is a town in its own right. Education: Kaiapoi has 5 schools, 3 primary schools, 1 high school, and a teen parent unit attached to the high school. Kaiapoi Borough School is a state coeducational full primary school, with 335 students as of July 2016. The principal is Murray Overton. The school opened in 1873, making it Kaiapoi's oldest school. Kaiapoi North School is a state coeducational full primary school, with 491 students as of July 2016. The school opened in 1962. The principal is Jason Miles. St. Patrick's School is a state integrated coeducational full primary Catholic school, with 103 students as of July 2016. The principal is Therese Coleman. Kaiapoi High School is a state coeducational secondary school, with 833 students as of July 2016. The school opened in 1972. The principal is Bruce Carney. Karanga My Young Parents College is the teen parent unit attached to Kaiapoi High School. It opened in 1992. Recreation: Kaiapoi has many facilities and parks for sport and recreation. On the town border is Woodford Glen Speedway, the National Scout Headquarters, and the Cure Rowing Club. Kaiapoi is represented by both Rugby Codes. The Kaiapoi Rugby Club has its home ground at Kaiapoi Park, and the Northern Bulldogs, who play in the local Canterbury Rugby League, have theirs at Murphy Park on the banks of the Kaiapoi River. The Kaiapoi Bulldogs won their first premiership title in 2007, the club's Jubilee 50th season. Kaiapoi also boasts the furniture makers Blakely's of Kaiapoi. Blackwell's department store demolished after sustaining damage in the September 2010 earthquake. A band rotunda, which has been moved from its former location on the south bank of the river, opposite the Kaiapoi Workingman's Club where Sir Howard Morrison once performed, to the park opposite, by the red brick Kaiapoi Kindergarten. There is also the Dolls Hospital, Kaiapoi Borough, Kaiapoi North, and Kaiapoi High Schools, the birth of the MV Tuho, which is more than 100 years old, and the fact that former Prime Minister Norman Eric Kirk was the mayor of Kaiapoi. Children used to be born here at the Kaiapoi Home, in Cass Street, opposite the public swimming pool. The oldest church in Canterbury, known as St. Bartholomew's, is here, as well as one large white wooden house, right round the corner from it, in Sewell Street, which used to be the Presbyterian Manse Transport. Kaiapoi Railway Station: after the September 2010 Canterbury earthquake, State Highway 1 bypasses the town to the west via the Christchurch Northern Motorway. Prior to the completion of the motorway in 1967, State Highway 1 ran down the main street of Kaiapoi. A half-hourly bus service connects Kaiapoi to Rangiora and Central Christchurch. The main North Line Railway runs through Kaiapoi, and the town once served as the junction for the Eriton branch, which provided rail access to communities west of Kaiapoi such as West Eriton, though it ran to the north of Eriton itself. This branch line opened in 1875 and closed fully by April 1965. The old station has a NZHPT Category 2 listing. The river used to have a port before the construction of the Waimakariri River Bridge, and was an important point for the transport of goods to and from Christchurch, bucking the trend of river ports dying off in the middle of the 20th century. The port actually reopened for a decade between 1958 and 1967, to allow smaller ships to bypass the congested Littleton wharves. At one stage, a walnut tree on one resident's property was so large, it was used to act as a landmark for pilots approaching Christchurch International Airport to get their bearings, before being cut down by the owner and his sons. References: this article needs additional citations for verification. Please help improve this article by adding citations to reliable sources. Unsourced material may be challenged and removed. December 2009. Learn how and when to remove this template message. This article may be in need of reorganization to comply with Wikipedia's layout guidelines. Please help by editing the article to make improvements to the overall structure. December 2009. Learn how and when to remove this template message. Carrot: Kaiapoi residents feel singled out by quake. Video: 3 News, retrieved 8 October 2011. Libraries 21 January 1989 retrieved 30 August 2012. Carrot, Ports and Harbours, The Victorian Era to 1960, Te Ara Encyclopedia of New Zealand retrieved 18 March 2010. Burnt Hill, Clarkville, Coopers Creek, Cust, Ayrton, Airwell, Forest, Fernside, Flaxton, Glentui, Kairaki, Loburn, Ooka, Okuku, Sefton, Swannanoa, The Pines Beach, Tuahiwi, Waikuku. West Ayrton, Ashley Forest, Ashley Gorge, Bennett's, Bexley, Carlton, Coldstream, Gammons Creek, Glenburn, Horrellville, Lees Valley, Loburn, North Mandeville, North Oapuku, Okuku Range, Rockford, Saltwater Creek, Springbank. Starvation Hill, Summerhill, The Warren View Hill, Wetherill, White Rock, Wilson Siding, Woodend Beach Schools Primary, Ashgrove, Ashley, Clarkville, Cust, Fernside, Kaiapoi Borough, Kaiapoi North, Loburn. North Loburn, Ooka, Pegasus Bay, formerly Waikuku, Rangiora Borough, Sefton, Southbrook, St. Joseph, St. Patrick, Swannanoa, Tuahiwi, West Ayrton, Woodend View Hill Secondary, Kaiapoi High, Karanga, My Young Parents College, Rangiora High Area. Oxford Area, Rangiora New Life, Disestablished Primary, Okuku, White Rock Facilities, Dudley Park, Rangiora, Rangiora Recreation Ground, Rangiora Airport, Sports Clubs, Rangiora AFC, Waimakariri United, Electorates, Historic Ashley, Hurunui, Kaiapoi. Rangiora Current, Kaikoura, Waimakariri Member of Parliament for the Kaikoura Electorate. Janice Skur, 1995-2001, Jim Gerard, 2001-07, Ron Keating, 2007-10, David Ayers, 2010. Present bodies of water: Ashley Gorge, Ashley River, Cam River, Cust River, Glentui River, Kaiapoi River, Karitu River, Lilburn River, Makarikari River, Okuku River, Pegasus Bay, Waimakariri Gorge, Waimakariri River. Ashley Estuary, Waikuku Beach Transportation, New Zealand State Highway 71 Main North Line, Ayrton Branch, Oxford Branch, Public Transport in Christchurch, Go Bus Christchurch, Other Mainpower, Mitre 10, Dream Home Series 11, VE Christchurch, Earthquakes, Earthquakes located in or near Christchurch, June 1869. September 2010, Boxing Day 2010, February 2011, June 2011, December 2011, February 2016, located elsewhere causing damage in Christchurch 1855, Wairarapa 1881, Castle Hill 1888, North Canterbury 1901, Cheviot 1922, Motunau 2016, Kaikoura Buildings Lost, Christchurch Central Library, Convention Centre, Crown Plaza Hotel, Grand Chancellor, Manchester Court, Civic, Clarendon Tower, Cranmer Centre, Cranmer Court, CTV Building, Excelsior Hotel, Guthrie Centre, Hornby Clock Tower, Littleton Times Building, Majestic Theatre, PGC Building, Press Building, St. Luke's Church, St. Paul's Church, Warner's Hotel, Westpac Canterbury Centre, Faridiki House demolition, implosion of Radio Network House, Central Police Station, Twinkle Toes damaged with uncertain future, Catholic Cathedral Chief Post Office, Christchurch Cathedral, Lancaster Park, McLean's Mansion, The Octagon, Odeon Theatre, Public Trust Building, Remaining Arts Centre, Duke's Deluxe, Registry Building, Bridge of Remembrance, Canterbury Club, Canterbury Provincial Council Buildings, Christchurch Art Gallery, Christchurch Club, St. Michael Church, Citizens War Memorial, City Mall, Forsyth Bar Building, Godly Statue, Knox Church, New Brighton Pier, New Regent Street, Our City, Peterborough Centre, Rolleston Statue, Scott Statue, Shands Emporium, St. Saviour's Chapel, Town Hall, Victoria Clock Tower, New Cardboard Cathedral, Pallet Pavilion, Re. Start Lists, Historic Places, Tall Buildings, Land Categories, Central City, Red Zone, Residential, Red Zone, East Lake, TC3 Suburbs, Worst Affected, Central City, Avonside, Avondale, Dallington, Bexley, South Shore, Brooklands, Kaiapoi, People Associated with Earthquakes, Jerry Brownlee, Kyla Colbin, Clayton Cosgrove, Ruth Dyson, Anthony Goff, John Hamilton, Warwick Isaac, Sam Johnson, Andre Lovett, Tony Marriott, Bob Parker, Nigel Priestley, Mark Quigley, Alan Ray, Ken Ring, Gerald Shirtcliffe, Roger Sutton, Dion Swiggs, Coralie Wynn died in earthquake, Joe Giles, Amanda Hooper, Recovery Plan 1, The Frame, Margaret Mayhee, Playground 2, Convention Center, Precinct 3, Christchurch Stadium 4, Metro Sports Facility 5, Bus Interchange 6, Avon River Precinct 7, Te Puna Ahuria Cultural Center 8, The Square 9, Performing Arts Precinct 10, Justice and Emergency Services Precinct 11, Health Precinct 12, Cricket Oval 13, Residential Demonstration Project 14, Central Library 15, Innovation Precinct 16, Retail Precinct Organizations Public Sector CCDU Sarah, Christchurch City Council, Civil Defense, Regenerate Christchurch. SCIRT Selwyn District Council Waimakariri District Council Private and Voluntary Sector Farmi Army Gap Filler Greening the Rubble Ministry of Awesome Student Volunteer Army The Press Authority Control WorldCat Identities VIAF, 144,307,174.